I have finished the bracelet. I finished the ring and the wrist part. And so today all we are doing is cleaning it up and polishing it up, and it's gonna be done. So this finally happened. This finally is done. So we aren't gonna be going with chainmail for a little bit. But we are gonna be doing a few different bristles, sanding it on the table, and going through all that polishing. So, let's get into it.
Thank you.
finally finished, and it came out beautifully. So let me actually put this on. So as you can see, came out very nice. This was a very fun project, even though it was very long. I even put a little Mobius ball here. Kind of makes it look like a flower right on the ring. And as you can see, very, very nice, very easily, you know, it doesn't rub. And yeah, it came out very nice. So this is the end of this project. And like I said, it came out very nice. It's very easy to take on and off. I'm just trying to be very delicate with it. but I really like how this came out. Thank you so much for watching and being very patient with me as I go through the process of making this. It took a very long time. This was supposed to be done by my 1 year mark on YouTube, but it ended up going way over, almost into the new year. I was not expecting that. I was not anticipating that, and I should have, in all honesty. I really should have. It's chainmail, plus I needed to solder each piece. It's a process to do chainmail, but it came out very nice. I love how this came out. And it's nice and light. Can barely feel it on. So I really like how this came out. So thank you all for watching and for seeing through this very large endeavor. I think I am going to hold off on chainmail for a little bit. It took all my metal. I have very little metal left. So I'm going to be trying to do videos, maybe do some odd not jewelry videos, but it's still going to be very craftsy and just, you know, artsy type videos. So thank you all for watching. If you liked this episode, please hit that like button, and if you really liked it, hit the subscribe button and the bell so then you can be notified the next time a video comes up. I try doing videos about once a week on Sunday. I think I've been pretty good about getting it out at like noon Eastern Standard Time. And if you all really enjoyed these episodes, please share with your friends. And if you'd like, hit any of the links down at the bottom in the description. I've got my Patreon, my Etsy. I've got a few things up on the Etsy of things that I've made here on YouTube. So, without further ado, I hope that you had a wonderful Christmas, and I know New Year's is coming up, so have a wonderful holiday, and thank you, and have a wonderful evening.